do right now. I just finished doing my makeup. I just did a little something, not too much. Haven't worn makeup in like months, and it's because like I don't really like wearing makeup because I just can't be bothered with the whole process. It's too much. So I just did something simple, not the best, but we just gonna go with it. Now I'm gonna do my hair. I don't know what I'm gonna do with it. Today I'm supposed to be going out with my friend Aisha. I'm gonna go somewhere first, then meet her in the city. So I'm very excited about that. I haven't seen her in like 2 years. So that should be good. We're just gonna go out to eat. I don't know what we're gonna do after. Yeah. So stay tuned. Okay guys, so this is the finished look. I'm not sure if I'm gonna wear this cardigan because it's like, I don't know, it's like 60 something, I think like 69. But it's gonna get hotter throughout the day. It looks cute, but is it the smartest thing to do? That's the question. Like right now it feels good, but to wear this in 70 degree weather, nearly 80, probably not the smartest thing to do. So I might not wear it. I'll see how I feel. But yeah, I'll show you the full look later. But yeah, something simple, something cute, nothing too much. And always go with my go boots, my favorite. And this is the hair, updo bun. Yeah, and you know, lip liner, everything. I have to do my lip liner. I love my lip liner. And yeah, so this is a look. Tell me what you think. I like it. So yeah, I'm gonna make my way out the house in a couple of minutes so I won't be late, because I have to stop somewhere before I catch the bus and train. So yeah. Guess who it is? Say hi.
Hi.
She's so shy. That's how I was, like, by myself. Shy. But when I'm like with people, I don't care. So we're at this place. First time being here. Aisha's first time being here too.
Oh god.
Oh, okay.
It tastes like it comes
back
in a
buff
in the
stew. Oh, shit. Okay, let me try it. So, I got some...
Can you wish pregnant again?
Wow. I got some steak with mashed potato. Aisha got the mac and cheese and some burger fries. Bon appetit. So far, the mashed potato is good. It's good.
We're going to be, bitch. Can't stop, won't stop, nigga. Yeah. Can't stop, won't stop, never stop. Can't stop, won't stop, never. Can't stop, won't stop, bad boy. Always upgrading from my last whore. I don't fuck Marisha, Keisha, and Joy. And I ain't trippin' if you didn't enjoy. I was locked 23-1. Now I ball like 23-1. Sniper game, I'm always playing manhunt. I'm the one who kept the fool and what. Still got the fire in my eyes, but I just...
I think I'm a tourist or something.
was a good kid. I wasn't loud and everything like that.
Sunset through a break in the canopy. Owl hoots echo up a cliff face, rippling the stillness of the understory. Calling, calling, and still calling into the gray blue twilight of bare poplars. A birder points the owl out to me. Do you know how to use binoculars? She asks.
This is dumb. Come on, stop.
Morning, guys. Take 23.
Okay.
Morning. I just finished working out. I did some cycling on the stationary bike I have because, as y'all know, I need to continue building back muscle in my knee from my ACL injury. So I'm working on that, and I'm going to wash my hair. It is time to just go back to curly Sue. So I'm gonna do that using a few products. And for the rest of the day, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'll probably just do some schoolwork. So I'm just gonna give you a quick glimpse of me washing my hair. So, yeah.
From the city, it's been so long since we've been gone.